Yo, Rhett, come
what?
Here, man. Let me talk to you for
what
a second.
What the fuck you want to talk about, nigga?
Why you screaming, man?
I'm the illest.
Yo, relax.
Yo, don't tell me to...
Yo,
I beat your
man.
Skinny little ass, nigga.
Yo, what the fuck is wrong with
fuck you? Fuck you! Yo, you fucking hate me, you fucking lock me in the basement. But you still want me to protect you, it doesn't make sense. Can I, bitch? I supported you like a weight bench. Without me, you're defenseless, you better face it. You ain't showed me love when you was at your apex. Getting paychecks up with the radio with DMX and Flex. Catching wreck while Noriega was catching his breath. I had to keep the situation in check. Look at the varicose veins in my neck, Jermaine is the best. The industry fucked you, I'm just paying it back. What's the matter with slaying jackets? That's all I've been doing. Besides talking shit, I ain't done nothing to them. They just mad cause when I see him I don't run up to him. Between me and you, yo, you know I run right
calm
through
down.
Him. Who you telling to calm down, nigga? I'm a ripper, remember? I told you not to do gaunts in November, but you wouldn't listen. I always had your best interests in mind. I wrote all your best lyrical lines. If it wasn't for me, you'd be writing pitiful rhymes. On stage, if you was tired, I would spit it sometimes. Nobody knew you bit off my rhymes. I would just be quiet, stand to the side and let that shit ride. But I'm getting tired of having to remind you, bitch. If it wasn't for me, nobody would have signed you, bitch.
Come on, Rip. You a lying ass bitch and you know it. Group Home was part of my company, I co-owned it. If there's one thing I learned to show biz, stay focused and don't quit. Rip, why you talk about old shit?
Jermaine, you fucking water brain. Don't you understand? Fuck the mainstream, you should just call out names. The industry's all about game. I shit on them all the same. And I leave spit stains on their brain. Like liquid chocolate spilling over their new white train. Is insane as an understatement, I'm Satan. Cannabis is a mason, I don't know what the fuck Jermaine is. I just know the both of y'all are trying my patience. I don't give a fuck about a beat. I've been rhyming for ages. Rippers are dangerous. All jackers are afraid of us. You wanna face me, bitch?
No.
Kick a rhyme.
That's ridiculous.
Aight then, listen to mine. I jump in the costume and prime through just to rob you. Put the nozzle to your eyeball and tell you what not to do. Rip your tonsils out through your nostrils. Bury you next to shark fossils. Make it impossible to find you. Depths the jock who Storm self wouldn't dare to dive through. With goggles, oxygen bottles, a Doppler effect modules. Lock you in a time capsule. Smash the console. Shit on you in reverse and suck you in a prime hole. Suck the power out of your soul. You're nothing but a coward in a cold freezer with an hour to go. Watching my Casio stopwatch, counting it slow. Like drug lords, checking to see if it's powder or coke. I could kill you by drowning the globe. Or I could just spit inside of a hole and put an ounce in your throat. In battles, I'm 1,000-0, I silence the Pope. Do you know how many rhymes I've economically grossed? No? Thought so. Neither do I. It's a dick between your mother's thighs, divided by pie. I'm the sickest linguistically illicit lyrical misfit in the business and probably in existence. What's your consensus? Study my own syntax statistics since 96 with CPA certified assistants. I've made the decision that my standards are above precision. The only thing I can honestly say I love more than women are dope writtens. If it ain't dope, then don't spit it. Don't be sensitive and get on the defensive. Just practice your penmanship. You can't spit at high temperatures, then just quit. Be careful of the tongue, it tends to bend to the left. According to manufacturer specs, you'll make a mess. Rupture the blood vessels in your neck, fucking with Rip. Got millions of blueprints on zip discs. Stock versions with sick verses that come with conversion kits. And the course every Thursday that teaches you how to burst like Rip. You never experienced work like this. Nigga, welcome to the Serpentine world where I twist. The world where I rip. The world that I fix. The world where I live.
Okay, Rip, you made your point. I can't out-rap you. You said you was the illest. I would never doubt that too. At the moment of truth, I let you design the tattoos. You are the illest alive. That's a fact that you prove. Just a couple rappers don't want it to happen for you. Ragging on you like battling is all you could do. You didn't sell enough units, to be honest with you. Nobody knows the truth. You got talent out the kazoo. When niggas first heard you, it was like man on the moon. You got dissed by legend, but you damaged him too. So what if the ladies think he's more handsome than you? What happens if the rumors about being a faggot are true? Look what it's running into. I don't feel like having this discussion with you. I'm tired of fucking with you. Niggas in the game don't wanna do nothing with you. Bussing with you? Going one-on-one with who? They wanna get rid of you. Shit is too lyrical. Headhunters out to get you. That's why I have to protect you. I wouldn't disrespect you as another intellectual. Without you, I'm unsuccessful. God bless you. What makes you think I left you or I would ever be tempted to? Ever since my third album, I've been mentioning you. I got your name on my arm, I'm representing you. You're Rip the Jacker, I would never question you. I respect your opinion as a professional, nigga. I just want you to listen to what I'm telling you. What happened between L and you? Forget it. People know you won the battle, they won't give you the credit. A lot of people don't wanna admit it. But I consider it a real privilege to bear witness to your lyrics and be involved with sharing the merits. I'm forever indebted. I just need you to chill for a second so I can send a positive message. Like Tupac before he left us, the author of the
work ethic genesis has inspired me to write the Exodus scripts. It's a constant reminder not to forget, bitch, but I've reached the precipice. Remember, Rip, you can't rhyme forever. There's always a ripper with better shit. I keep you out the public eye for a reason. You're a commodity, Rip. Ain't that how you wanna keep it? I keep your whereabouts secret. I bring bitches to the crib every weekend. So why is you beefing? Hey, yo, stop patronizing me. You despise me. All you wanna do is steal rhymes from me. You constantly keep me behind walls of concrete. Lock me in the basement like a fucking zombie. If I was a priority, you'd acknowledge me. You ain't shit neither. You ain't got no college degree. You can't rhyme without me. Stop smiling at me. Give me the keys to the garage. I need to borrow the Jeep. Get the fuck out my face, nigga.